looks familiar even.
Yeah, it
after
does.
After 20 years. This first curve, for whatever reason.
This school's right there. Did you tell me which way you want to go first?
Go by the homestead.
Yeah.
That's where we go anyway. Post office box, so we didn't have mail delivery. Dun, 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 dun. Dun,
dun. Boy, they've had a lot of rain.
Yeah, it looks the same.
The garage is gone.
Yeah, we knew that. You want to get the pile of garage there? You might want to roll your window down.
Yeah.
Or do you
want to
get
We're
out?
We're going to get out up here.
You think anybody's living there?
I don't know. Looks pretty deserted and beat up.
Oh, look at that.
No!
There's no way anybody could be living there.
Pull over.
Was it always that?
No way.
There's no way that you could restore it. I mean,
we really were trespassing and illegal, but.
Yep, it's open.
Why don't you go over and ask him, Marie?
Ask him what?
If he knows anything about the house. That doesn't fit my memory well, but
yeah,
you're probably right.
I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, because is there another bridge on this street?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah, there is.
Okay. That's fine. Go over this real slow. Just want to capture the creek here. Okay. Go back that way and then come around so we can get right in the...
You
want
to go this way?
Whatever.
Back around?
Yeah, go through downtown.
Oh, downtown?
Yeah. Downtown where we used to go.
Watch out.
I know, isn't it?
You have the south fire station.
That's what I was hoping for. Go right.
Yeah, there's the old fire station.
I think it used to be wooden though, didn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Wasn't that it though, right there?
Yeah, it was right here. I don't think it is anymore, unless they only got one truck.
No grocery store?
That's where the grocery store used to be.
Yeah, but it's gone. Get Pepsi and that's all you can get. Gift World is kind of gone. Mommy. Here's the post office.
Well, Rocking Horse Saloon, though, is closed and for sale.
Closed and for sale. Birdcage Theater. City
Wasn't
Hall.
Wasn't the pool hall somewhere on this side of the street, too?
It was right here, I think. No, that's post office.
The park's pretty though.
Yeah.
Naomi lived in that house many, many, many years ago, probably before I even remember.
Hey, they put in a new bridge.
can't even check for pop bottles.
This ain't the bridge we knew.
Actually, let's go around the other way. We'll catch the gravestones better that way.
So do you think Keith would be buried in New York then?
Yeah, me too. He knows there's another spot there, but I don't know. We never could get him to talk about it. You want to go this way or this way, Jim?
Whatever.
Horses. another one with a picture on it. Child. Teenager. Okay. Frost. Oh, they were friends.
Now you want to try and find the house on the hill? Too worn out.
Oh, there's a Pearson. Wait a minute. Look at the name on it.
Slower. This ain't the same bridge. I remember Bryson used to sit on it. It wasn't concrete.
I remember the old arches that used to hide pop-ups.
There's a co-op here.
Yeah, but that's going to employ very limited people. I don't remember the Birdcage Theater.
Yeah,
I remember
that.
Do you?
I never remember going in it, but I just remember that it's there.
See, they didn't even get a bar in this town.
That's for sale. Would you want to...
Right,
I think that little house is right here.
Let's go look at the ball field.
Is this it, Jana?
No.
No, it's just, that's too big, isn't it?
Yeah, I think it was down a block.
Another block?
Yeah, I think it was down this street because it was across from the ball diamond.
Here's their ball field.
That's still pretty good shape.
Damn! You think I need shocks? Did you keep that on your recorder?
Yeah.
Damn.
I thought it was on a corner.
Which little house are we talking about?
The house they
rented when they came here before they bought.
See, this is the corner I would have put it on, but it was an older house.
Well, it wasn't this big.
It was little. Unless it was down another block yet.
Yeah, we'll go around and see. It's not that one, that's for sure. There's the old shack.
Gosh, this makes me sick. Yeah, look at this.
Purple and gray one.
They got
Ooh.
Lines painted in the streets.
Oh, you know, he was an interior decorator. I think he was one of Jim's friends.
I thought that was your car for a second.
Why is that doing that?
It's not your car.
I thought it was the car at first, too. I realized it was the construction.
Well, this is it.
See, that's a halfway decent old house here.
I don't know, Jana.
It was somewhere down in here, but I don't know where.
Was it this house?
It might have been.
No, it wasn't no, that it big. Didn't face it was that not way. That big.
Go down that way.
Lincoln Street? Well, that would fit. Oh, no, this is big.
No, that's too modern. Of course, it may have been on one of these sides.
Well,
been torn down and
yeah,
rebuilt
either
on,
that
too.
Or it could have been built on, too. And just look.
Sometimes. It was somewhere down by this ball garden. I want to put it where that house on the corner is, but that's not the house.
What about that little white one down there with the black? Did we go by that already?
Yeah, it's the one that's been added on to. So maybe...
Oh,
I
yeah, we,
really
went, we went by that. Never mind.
This is one area right here that we're at now that I don't ever remember...
I never was down
...exploring
here
this. I mean, we went just about everywhere, but I don't ever remember being back here.
Fertilizer.
The few times Mom would just basically turn us loose. And I guess how much trouble could you get into in Robinson?
I want to go back to Joe's house too.
I don't know where that first house is.
I don't either. It's changed or something.
Or else it's gone.
Yeah, that could be. We'll go make one more round through. Oh, look, they're bringing trash. Here comes that car from Lincoln again.
He wasn't known. He thought he was getting pretty good. Have to see what the street view looks like.
Yeah, we need to go back around. I forgot to. Haven't even seen the church yet. Have you seen the church?
We haven't been up here. Go up to school, and then we'll come back down. We didn't come up here that often either, but I do remember coming up here a couple times.
There's Uncle Joe's house down there. Right down there.
Okay.
It was closer to the going out. Uh-oh, wrong color of cans is there.
Yep. I thought that was the Luther Church.
It is.
Isn't that where
Methodist?
Maybe it is now.
Well, they didn't go to that church. They went to Wolf River Lutheran, wherever that is. Although they didn't go very long.
I used to have to go to Sunday school at that Luther Church, and I know it's on.
Yeah, your folks did go to school here, all of them. All those kids went to school.
Well, we take some pictures of the school then.
Let's see.
Why don't you go up? I think there's a road up there, isn't there?
I think so, because I picked up a little bit of mud. This would be new, this they wouldn't have gone here.
Climb up the water tower and shoot down for us.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm surprised you guys didn't do that.
Well, we did once.
Oh, jeez.
I did once. We didn't make it too far up. This wind, I think, Scotty hurt the track right.
This would be the one here, right?
Yes.
You can stop. As you're supposed to.
Oh, they got a middle school. Man, they are out too. I
don't know if I'm running on the middle school.
No, I don't think I am.
It doesn't look this big from the outside. It's really small.
This almost appears bigger than Northeast Gym was.
I think for
our parents, maybe not.
I think
where at?
In the library, these old wooden ones.
Especially some of the ones that are.
This is definitely, you can even see, this is the old, one of the old entrances right here.
Mm-hmm.
Look at the brick on this side, the brick on this
side.
It has to have been added. This is a gorgeous archway, though.
Look at the brickwork on that.
Yeah, that is easy to need. Now, folks, that's it.
Seems small compared to the one at Northeast, doesn't it?
already grown. There were like seven children. So they didn't all.
Our mom only went to kindergarten here, but
kindergarten.
She was the baby of the family,
oh, wow.
So most of the others.
Yeah. Yeah. And my dad was already in the service by then, of course, because we were born once a year. So anyway, well, thank you.
You bet. Anytime.
Yeah. Thank you very much.
Back anytime.
All right.
When he was telling us about Naomi and that, I didn't even think about it at the time.
That's my name. Is that it? That doesn't look right. It looks too big. Is that a smaller one? Where am I? I gotta think where
Golden
I am.
Go back to Grandma and Grandpa's, then you can find it.
Is it up a block? This is it. No, yeah. This is it. This is Uncle Joe's.
This one might still be lived in.
It's, yeah, I'm sure it is. Yeah, that's definitely. How lucky can you get? Something else you can think of?
No, I think we've about hit every street now. That's what I wanted to do.
James Street. Oh, to my cousin Jim. Main Street. Oh, I'll be darned. They lived on Main Street. Lincoln and Maine. Okay, well, that is wrong.
Yeah, me too, I think. Maybe that was the old fire station.
Maybe
I could have sworn. I could have sworn it was wooden.
Well, there was. I think that's the second one because the first time it was housed someplace different or in a different building. Then it was moved there. Maybe it didn't have a building.
I don't know why there's not a motion. There should be.
Maybe you could request Main Street. What was in that little building?